Hey guys, today I'd like to show you some useful tips and tricks that I like to do with breach on ice blocks. So let's get straight into it. And let's start when you are attacking on A side. There are firstly default lines. There are pretty much only two that I like to do. One is right here and the other is right here. So simply I just do it like this. Or sometimes when I know that there's operator playing, I like to hit also rafters as well. Like this. And lastly, if I go, if I'm coming out of the rafters on this side, I just do it so that I hit the generator, or the other way, I just want to hit the corner right here. So yeah, that's about fault lines when you're attacking A. And when you are attacking B side, at the start of the round, I just simply do this. So that way it's gonna cover this, and anyone holding us from pushing is gonna get stunned. Very simple. And if I didn't use that one, I like to use one on snowman.
Right there.
For people holding from spawn. Like this. Or I would do one right on the side like this. It really depends on enemies and how you feel and where you know the enemies are. When you are defending on A, there is this simple fault line that you can do at the beginning of your round and you let your teammates push with it.
Right there.
So you will just do it like this. And anyone pushing this area is gonna get stunned and it can be free kill for your teammates who's gonna push from here.
Right there.
And when the enemies are pushing, I'll just like to maybe win some time by fault lines that can stop right people there. From rafters or people who right might there. Be on top of the pipes. If you want to play aggressive on B side, you can just do fault lines like this. That way the enemies will not push immediately and you can go and try to win some early fights and get yourself in some unexpected position either right in there. This or this right corner there. Or you can also do something very similar from here as you did on A, but this time you would have to decide if you want to do it on garage
right
or the line next to it, and that way your teammates can push with it. And it really depends. I like to do it on this one rather than run into that little house. Now let's do flashes when you are attacking A side bridge. So the first flash that I would usually do, it would be either on
right there.
This corner or on this
right
one.
There.
It doesn't really matter which one you do, you just wanna create some more space for your team. Then when we push, I would flash
right
through
there.
This box or on this side. It also depends where the enemies are. And last flash that I like to do is through this
right
wall
there.
Or
right
through the lower one, but usually I do it on the higher one, like that. So anyone who's gonna be holding here on rafters or will be on spawn or simply just on backside, he's gonna get flashed pretty easily, and it can win you a lot of kills if you be with it, I mean if you push with that flash. If our team is trying to go on B side, I just flash right here on top, the first flash, then we can push and win some more space. And we just check these corners, and if we know there's someone behind the yellow, I just simply flash it and my teammates can push with it. Or you can just simply do it right here. So as well, if there would be anyone behind the yellow holding this, he's gonna get flashed. And this flash also is the most useful for people holding these angles or even
right
at snowman. And lastly, I just flash right here from this corner or on the backside to get us more space. If you want to play aggressive with breach, you can do the, you want to flash this area, you just do this, and anyone here is gonna get flashed and he will get blinded and they can be free kills for you. Then you can fall back, and while you are falling back you want to cover yourself with some flashes, for example with flashing this corner, so that anyone on rafters who might want to refrag them is gonna get flashed. And once again, you should expect them here and they can be free kills. And if the enemies are simply pushing, I just play backside and I'm waiting for step sounds, and then I just simply flash and peek with it. and try to get kills. Works on either side. You can even play more aggro here and do flashes like this, so that way they hit more in the middle and they blind more people. Lastly, flashes on B side when you are defending. If you wanna play aggro, you just wanna flash these corners and check this one. People here will fall back and you can firstly clear this one, then you might wanna reflash. But I like to play really passive with breach, and when the enemies push, I might like to hide in this corner. That can be really annoying for them. You just flash, and if you have a judge or something and you know that they are close, doing this can get you 3, 1 or 2 kills. And lastly, you want to place behind the yellow box and you wanna do something like this, so that right, if you know that the enemies might be close once again, you just do that and expect them and kill them. Or you wanna play, you know, inside and try to delay the push or delay the plant with flashes like these. Now lastly, let's do aftershocks. And when you are attacking on A and you plant the bomb right here, you can do this simple aftershock. That way anyone defusing will have to get off it. Another one is right this generator. A lot of people hide here, and if you will do this often, I'm pretty sure you will get a kill with this pretty easily. And lastly, I like to do this aftershock to win us some time, and the enemies also won't be able to push here. So those are the three aftershocks that I do. On B side, when you attack, you might wanna do this, or you just wanna check it, but it can be real annoying if there's a player with either with Shorty or Bucky or a judge, so it can be real annoying and he can get a free kill on you. But if you do this, you pretty much deny the ability of him doing that. Now if you plant it right here, you can do your aftershock from here. You just do this and anyone defusing, once again he's gonna get killed. Or you can be standing behind the yellow box and play behind it, and if the enemies are pushing you, you just wanna flash like this, and if you hear them defuse, once again you just do that. And if you plant it in the cube, you can also do this, but you should do that with flash without peeking first. And lastly, on B side, you can deny the plant this way, or you can be on top and do something very similar like this. Works the same way. That would be all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That would really help my channel. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.